with specifically how last episode ended with three people that seemed to be a part of the Midnight Eye of the Midnight Sun, this one called the Three Eyes. Maybe we'll get some info on them. Maybe we'll fight them. Maybe we'll kill them. All I know is this episode is going to be dope. What's up, Dapper Squad? It's your boy Darius, back at it again. Black Clover, episode 36. Last couple episodes, we had an amazing fight. An amazing, amazing fight between Yami, Asta, Valtos, and Licht. And then my boy Gauche came in to save the day at the end with his full reflection, which some people in the comments did let me know that it's not just you're able to give your mana to somebody else. It's normally not something that's able to be done. Like, I can't just give you my mana to be able to power you up. But because of his magic eye that we know has been absorbing mana the entire time to be able to use that full brigade mirage thing on Asta, Teresa, Marie, Nij, everyone else was able to give the eye the mana specifically. So that helps with giving me context for as something that you can and can't do in the world. So thank you to everyone who commented that down. I appreciate all the info you guys give me. That's non-spoilery, of course. I'm super excited to hop into this, so I'm just going to throw my plugs out and then jump right on into it. Remember, if you guys want early access and full length to this show, all the other shows I'm watching, make sure to check out that Patreon down below. Always is available for you guys. If you guys want to support me, and Patreon's not really your thing, if you guys could just leave me a like and a nice comment, it really does help me with the YouTube algorithm. If you guys are not subscribed, make sure to subscribe, join the Dapper Squad, click that bell so you guys always know exactly when I post, and then follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and Twitch at DapperDarius. Thank you guys so much. Let's hop into this. Black Clover, episode 36, Three Eyes. Gauche came in mad clutch. It all came full circle. Protect what you love and one day you'll help others, you know? Basically is. Asta, are you really gonna sit here and say Yami did none of the work? Right? That actually is true. He was the utility. Come on. This is your typical after the big fight happiness in anime, which I'm okay with, but I know shit's gonna go down. He did say that. He's completely out of mana. Does that resemble his friend? It really did, but then his friend had like white hair. You know, obviously it was part of his race. Eventually. So wait. Could he have gone through his full reflection? He said, I couldn't risk hurting you. Dark binding magic. Ooh. Where was it again? Dark restraints. Man, all the binding magic in the show. I love it. So, Seke did his job. They've been cooped up in here, obviously. But they didn't realize all the kids got brought back. That sounds like the leader of the Praying Mantis. Not just any magic knights, the Black Bulls. Yeah, the Crimson She Leopard. Oh, so badass. That's cute, family. That's the girl I know. That's the badass Teresa. Hell yeah. Asta's a real ass gangster. That is some interesting looking fire right there. Yeah, we got the squad. Finral, Yami, Gauche, and Asta. I just want my boy Luck to be here. Luck is such a nasty fighter. Come on, even if you don't like him, you could still be worried about him. He's a co-worker of yours, you know? Yeah, I'm actually the one who kidnapped these kids, but I'm good now, so don't attack me. Dark restraints. Such simple looking magic, but again, dark magic is so badass. I get to finally see what they look like their actual designs fully. Yeah, that's what I was wondering. Valtos is out. How are they using spatial magic? Also, light magic. Same light. Yeah, same spell that Licht used. Wait, whoa. Okay, Fana, if I remembered, I had to process that for a second, is the same girl who sacrificed herself also to help Mars succeed throughout the Diamond Kingdom and then become the weapon he was for the Diamond Kingdom. But, so I was like, Fana died, but she has the crystal implanted on her head, just like Mars does. She has the same exact grimoire that's 50-50 hers, 50-50 Mars. She's using the flame. Is that the same exact spell? It gets rid of the dark restraints. Okay, no, that's even better. The strongest three in the eye of the Midnight Sun. Even though Licht is the leader, these guys are the vanguard. These guys are the third eye. Okay. It's good to know what the actual symbols represent, you know? Faith, Rhya. Oh. Okay, hold on. With a name meaning the opposite of faith, Rhya the Disloyal, opposite of hope, Vetto the Despair, Rhya, Vetto, Fana the Hateful. Oh my, why is Fana the Hateful? She was literally all love. Disloyal, despair, and hateful. Opposite of. He has his own katana? Copy magic. That's how he's using light magic like Licht. I'm gonna sue you for copyright infringement. Man, that sounds too much at home for me. Beast magic. Bear claw. He's able to do the key reading just like Asta and Yami. But he's more of a physical type, yeah. Because his magic seems to be reinforcing just like Yami's as well. Wait, he broke the katana? The dark cocoon comes in clutch. Spirit magic. Like fucking Yuno? The salamander, she has her fire spirit?
So,
Yami, who's already battled Licht, who has his sword broken, is gonna battle all three of them. I think even though he's still getting injured over and over again, I think we can all confirm Yami is fucking goated. Each of them, and we're fighting three. Salamander's breath. Blue roses, baby. Are these the other Magic Knight captains? I only saw the fucking Vians from Charlotte. That's her name, right? My beautiful fucking blue rose captain. Is this all the Magic Knights? Ooh, Nozel, Charlotte, the Green Mantises? Let's do it. We have three of them right here. Three right there, bitch! And something would have awakened in me. Jack the Ripper. I have all their names written down, thankfully, on this other page. We use severing magic. That's weird. I'm actually excited to see Seke's captain in action, Jack the Ripper. And more Nozel, and more Charlotte. I love seeing all the captains. Don't tell me it's gonna end. If it's gonna end, I'm gonna be heated. Oh, I'm so glad I'm watching another episode. God damn it. So obviously, without spoilers, no, because I don't even want you guys to confirm for me if that's Fana or not. I'm like 98% sure that's the same girl. Has the same exact voice. It just sounds like she's emotionless / dead inside. Has the same exact grimoire. Has also something embedded for magical improvement. Has a spirit magic, one of the great four elements, fire. You know, got wind off of a magical treasure dungeon vault thing that we still don't know how that happened. Where did she get the fire? Oh my god, which this just makes me so excited to see Mars again, which makes me, I want to see Mars to see Fana again. I don't know how that would ever happen, but to see, I'm just shocked that she's with Licht, and then you got Licht, Rhya, Vetto, and Fana. Vetto or Vetto looks dope. I like the beastly design with beast magic. I think Rhya's design is personally my favorite. And he has copy magic, so he's able to use Licht's healing. He's able to use Yami's dark blade. Like, it's just like copy magic, fire, spirit magic, and then beast magic, and then light magic. These guys are very strong. And Yami is a gangster for being able to hold off. I'm not even like pissed that he was able to, not like what kind of what Charlotte said. Now she was like, wow, you crazy, you have to rely on us. It's pathetic. Like, I'm not pissed at him. He's literally 1v3ing some of the strongest people we've ever seen in the show so far. So I'm just saying, shout out to my boy Yami, goated. I can't wait to see this fight. I'm about to hop in this next one. If you guys want early access, full length, you don't have to wait, all that jazz, make sure to check out that Patreon down below. Don't forget to follow me on all my social medias, Twitch, Instagram, Twitter, @DapperDarius. And I'll see you guys in this next one. I gotta go. Peace out, y'all.